Good morning, children. How are you? I hope all are doing well. So, children, today we are going to learn block 3. Adding two digits mentally and S1 reviewing addition facts. So, children, firstly, you have to know what is reviewing addition facts. So, there are different ways to add quickly. So, in the reviewing addition, there are many ways to add quickly. So in this we have two types, doubles and nearest doubles. So what is a doubles? Doubles is nothing but, for example, 5 plus 5. So 5 plus 5, how much is it? 5 plus 5 is 10. So here what we are doing? We are taking one number and we are repeating the same number to add. So 5 plus 5, we are doubling the number, right? So 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. And one more example, we'll take 6. So 6 plus 6 will be 12. Right? We are taking one number and we are doubling the same number. Means we are taking 6 here and same number we are taking and we are adding. What we are doing here? We are doubling the number. So 6 plus 6 will be 12. And coming to the next one, near doubles. So here, for example, we'll take 5. And here, what number we have? We have 5. So instead of 5, we'll take 6. So what we are doing? 5 plus 6 will be 11. So here, we're adding the number. Here, we took 5. But instead of 5, we took one number extra, means 6. So 5 plus 6 will be 11. And the one more example we'll take. Here, 6 we have. So we'll take 6. Now in the place of 6 will take 7. So 6 plus 7 will be 13. So what we are doing here? We are taking one number extra here. We have 6 and here we took 7. So 6 plus 7 will be 13. So it is very near to the doubles. Why it is near to the doubles? Because here we have 10, right? And we got 11. So 10 plus 1 will be 11. So it is nearest to the double. And here also we have 12. 12 plus 1. 12 plus 1 will be 13. So it is nearest to the double. Right, children? Children, all of you, you open your readers, content book. Now, block 3. Block 3, adding two digits mentally. So today, children, we are going to learn adding two digits mentally. So reviewing addition facts. There are different ways to add quickly. Doubles are easy to remember. Doubles are easy to remember. Near doubles can be found if doubles are known. So children, here doubles. So what we have learned in the doubles? We took one number, 5, and the same number we are taking. So what is happening here? We are adding the number. So 5 plus 5 will be 10. And here 6 plus 6 will be 12. 7 plus 7 will be 14. So here we are taking one number, the same number we are doubling, right? So we are getting the answer is 14 here. And 8 plus 8 will be 16. So what is a near doubles? Near doubles is nothing but 5 plus 6. Here we have 5. Instead of 5, we are taking 6. Right? So 5 plus 6 will be 11. 6 plus 7 will be 13. 7 plus 8, 15. 8 plus 9, 17. So what we are doing here, instead of taking 5, we are taking 6 here and we are adding. But you can see here, children, 10 and here it will be 11. So 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. Why we are adding 1? Because instead of 5, we are taking here 6, right? We are adding 1 here. So because of it, we are getting answer 11. So 10 plus 1 will be 11. So it is nearest to the doubles. Yes or no? It is nearest to the double. Here also 6 plus 7 will be 13. In the place of 6, we are taking here 7. So we are adding 1 here, right? 6 plus 7 will be 13. So 13 is nearest to the double. 7 plus 8 will be 15. 15 also nearest doubles. And 8 plus 9 will be 17. 17 also near doubles. So children, now we are going to learn making tens. So making tens is also easy to remember. Near tens can be found if tens are known. So children, now I am going to explain making tens and near tens. Making tens is nothing but here we say example 5 plus 5. So 5 plus 5 will be 10, right? Now one more example, 6 plus 4. 6 plus 4 will be 10. 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3 will be 10. So any number you take, it should be, the answer should be 10. So here 5 plus 5 will be 10. And here what we have done, we took 6. 6 plus 4 will be 10. And here 7 plus 3 will be 10. So what we are doing, we are taking any number and we are making it 10. Right? So making tens is nothing but to make tens. You have to take 1 to 9 numbers, any number, and you have to make 10. If you can take 9 plus 1 also, so it will be 10. So any number you can take, but the answer should be 10. That is nothing but making tens. And coming near tens. Near tens is nothing but 5 plus 6 will be 11, right? The next one, 6 plus 5 will be how much? 6 plus 5? 6 plus 5 will be 11. Now 7 we have. 7 plus 4 also will be 11. So here what we are doing? We are taking the numbers, right? So here we are adding all 1, 1. 5 plus 6 will be 11. Why 11 it should be? Because here we have 5. Here we are adding one extra number. So 6. 5 plus 6 will be 11. If not, you can do in another way also, children. Here we have 6, right? We can make it like this also. 7 plus 5. 7 plus 5, how much it will be? 7 plus 5 also? 7, 12. It will be 12. Children, if we remember to make tens, then we can make tens when we see nearest tens. So for example children, 5 plus 6 will be 11, 6 plus 5 will be 11, 7 plus 4 will be 11, and here one more example, 7 plus 5 will be 12. So this is all comes under near tens.
Children, look at this example, solve 8 plus 9 and 8 plus 3, 4 plus 5. So here 8 plus 9 will be 17. 8 plus 3 will be 11. 4 plus 5 will be 9. So children, here they gave you near doubles. So near doubles will be what? We have to take the same number. 8 plus 8 will be 16. And here also near tens. 8 plus 2 will be 10. Near doubles. 4 plus 4 will be 8. So here in this example they gave you. You can see the difference, children. Here in this box, they gave you tens and as well as they gave you the near doubles. Here we have total 17 balls, children. I mean circles. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 circles. Here we have 8 numbers. So 8 red color circles. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 green color circles. So if you add this both, how much we are getting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So 8 plus 9 will be 17. So how they divided? First, in the place of 8, they have drawn the red color circles. In the place of 9, they took the green color circles. If you add this both, you will get the answer. So here 8 plus 8, it is doubles. 8 plus 8 is 16. and they gave you plus 1. If you add 8 plus 8 plus 1, you will get 17. The same here also, children, near tens. 8 plus 2 will be 10. So what they are saying here, 8 plus 2 will be 10. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 8, they draw the red circles. 1, 2, 3. They have drawn the green circles in the place of 3. So if you add this both, 8 plus 2 will be 10. But here plus 1. So here we got it 10. And plus 1 will be 11. So here coming to the third one, near doubles. 4 plus 4 will be 8. So here in the red circle, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 will be in the red circles. And here also we have 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And one more here. They gave you in black color 0, children. Because here 4 plus 4 will be 8 and plus 1. So 9. So near doubles. Near doubles in the sense, we have to take 4 plus 4, 8, right? And we have to add 1. If you add 8 plus 1, you will get 9. 4 plus 4 will be 8 and plus 1 will be 9. Because of it, they gave you 4 red color balls, I mean circles, and here 4 green color circles, and they gave you 1 black color circle. Because to understand, here we are doing the double number as well as we are adding plus 1. So we are getting 9 because here 4 plus 5 they asked you. So 4, 4 is double numbers and plus 1. Because why we are doing plus 1? Because they are asking us 4 plus 5. Right? So here 4 plus 4 each, 8 plus 1 will be 9. And here also, children, in this example, see here. All 8 will be in red color and here this 2 will be in green color, right? 8 plus 2. So the nearest 10 they made it, and here one circle in the black color. Why? Here 8 will be in the red color circles, 2 in green color circles. They made it near 10. But here in the question, 8 plus 3 they asked. So 8 plus 2 will be 10, plus 1 will be 11. Because of it, they have shown you down. And here also same thing happened, children. In the red circles, they gave you 8. 8 in red circles, 9 in green circles. So 8 plus 8 will be 12. So children, now here we have red circles, children. 8 red circles and 8 green circles. And plus 1, here we can see the black circle 1. So it is 17. 8 plus 8, 16 plus 1 will be 17. So you can easily identify, children. It is near double and we are making plus 1. Because here in the question, 8 plus 9 they are. So 8 plus 8 will be 16 and plus 1 will be 17. And here also near tens, they are asking you to make 10. So 8 plus 2 will be 10, plus 1 will be 11. Because you have to make first 10, then you have to add. And here also near double. Near double in the sense, same like as the first one. 4 plus 4 will be 8, plus 1 will be 9. And open your workbook, page number 18, S1, reviewing addition facts. Put today's date, children. Now we are going to do the first bit. So here what we have, complete the table. Now we have to complete this table, children. So here in this table, what he was asking, the first one we have 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 how much, children? 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. 3 plus 3, 6. 4 plus 4, 8. 5 plus 5, 10. 6 plus 6, 12. 7 plus 7, 14. 8 plus 8, 16. 9 plus 9, 18. So what we are doing, children, here we are adding the numbers, right? And we are getting the answers. So here, see, children, 1 plus 1 is 2. Here what we have, we are doubling the number, right? We have 1, the same number we have here. So what we are doing here, double number we have. So 1 plus 1, 2, like this. So all the numbers till 9 plus 9, 18. We are all doubling the numbers. Double numbers we have, same number 9 and here also 9. Right children? Now we are going to do the next one. 1 plus 2 will be 3. 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 4, 7. 4 plus 5, 9. 5 plus 6, 11. 6 plus 7, 13. 7 plus 8, 15. 8 plus 9, 17. 9 plus 10, 19. So this is all our what children? This is all our near double. See, in the first one we have 1 and here we have 2. Just now I explained, you know, near double and doubles. So according to that we are adding children. Now coming to the next one. Now we are doing tens here. 1 plus 9, 10. 2 plus 8, 10. 3 plus 7, 10. 4 plus 6, 10. 5 plus 5, 10. 6 plus 4, 10. 7 plus 3, 10. 8 plus 2, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. So here what we have making, we are making tens here, right? And here 1 plus 10, 11. 2 plus 9, 11. 3 plus 8, 11. 4 plus 7, 11. 5 plus 6, 11. 6 plus 5, 11. 7 plus 4, 11. 8 plus 3, 11. 9 plus 2, 11. So what we are doing here? Nearest tens. Here we are making double, near doubles, and here making tens and nearest tens. So you can write it here children. Double, near double. So children, here in the first bit we have done doubles, and in the second one near double, in the third one making tens, and the fourth one near tens. So you can see children how we have done here. Just now I explained in your examples about double, near double, making tens and near tens. You have to write like this children on the top of the first bit so that you will understand. So children, now we are going to do the next one. Explain the pattern that you can see in the table. So what kind of pattern we are seeing children? Double, near double, making tens and near tens, right? So I'm going to give the answers on the board. You have to copy down children. So children, now I'm going to write the answer in this children. Okay, so explain the pattern that you can see in the table. So here what we have, we use doubles and near double, making tens and near tens to add the problem in the table. So children, you have to write like this children. We use doubles and near doubles, making tens and near tens to add the problem in the table. So here the next one, what they are asking, write all the ways in which you can make 20. So now we have to make 20. So we can make 20s. For example, we can take 19 plus 1 is equal to 20, right? 18 plus 2 is equal to 20, and 17 plus 3 is equals to 20, 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. Alright. And next, 16 plus 4 is equals to 20. And 15 plus 5 is equals to 20. So there are many ways to make 20. Right? So you can write this numbers, children. The next number, what we have, the next one, next question. How can you add 60 plus 50 mentally? So how we can add, children, mentally is nothing but we can use like this. 60 plus 50 is equals to 50. Here we have 60, right? Yes or no? So firstly we have to think 50 here. 50 plus 50 will be 100. But instead of 5, we have 6 here, right? So 60 plus 50 will be 110. Mentally is nothing but, children, you have to add in your mind. By seeing the numbers, you can say the answer. So in your mind, you should add the numbers. So here, what, by seeing the number only, you have to say the answer. So here, we have 60 plus 50. Or if you want to add with the help of doubles, you can add like this, children. Doubles or near doubles. For example, 50 plus 50 will be 100. And in the year, instead of 5, you have to write it 6. Because here they are asking you 60, right? So instead of 5, you can write it here 6. And you have to write it 0 here. Because it is, they have given you 0. Means it is 60 plus 50. 60 plus 50 will be 110. Right? So you can do it like this also, children.
Children, I hope you all are understood till here. We'll continue in the next class. Children, complete your worksheet S1.